Naomi Watanabe has had a tremendously successful career. She first gained popularity when she impersonated Beyonce, and then from there, she moved on to other industries and conquered them all. She has her own fashion label, she's into movies, she's into TV shows. But the one thing I really admire her career is how she has chosen to live her message instead of preaching it. Naomi is actually a plus-size woman. She's living in Asia. And that comes with a different level, a whole new level of stigma.